All right, y'all, what is that Gucci smelling like? Me, man, Mr. Dimesy here. And today, we're going to be reacting to SpongeBob vs. Chucky 2. We recently saw part 1 about a year ago. And then I just learned that 6 months ago, the second one came out. So, I'm excited to see what this one has. Let's go. Watch part 1 first. I already have.
$410. There are the four bids. The actual retail price is...
These nuts.
Dad!
Hey, Bob.
A motor scooter from Honda, the Elite 80, with its 80cc four-cycle engine. It has plenty of power and is easy to handle.
Oh, yeah, check
it. Fun ride. And you get to bid on this first, Barbara.
$1,700.
Michael.
Oh boy. Where's the ba 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 ba? What the hell was that? Who was it that saw him? Or did he just walk out all by himself?
Party to we, Dembella. Give me the power, I beg of you.
Got it. I love how the book says voodoo for dummies. Tiffany? What's she doing underwater? Okay, that makes sense. The Krusty Krab. Where's the sound?
Emergency in sector 3. Emergency in sector 3. Emergency in sector 3.
Uh-oh.
Emergency in sector 3. Emergency.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
damn. Jesus. Those four remain. He's gonna be killed by Chucky. Most definitely. Larry got fried. Those two remain. Holy hell. Okay. That was awesome, funny, and scary and interesting all at the same time. Let me know what you guys thought of this in the comment section. For me, it was everything I just said. And hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share. Why don't you do YouTube video? Links in the description down below. And as usual, I'm your main Mr. Dempsey. I'll see you all in the next video. Till then, peace.